She acting older, she want me to spank it. Battle best not bait up. Give me my time, you better not waste it. You can tell I have no way at like.
Guys, so a year ago,
it's been a year.
Guys, it's been a year. We've been on this motherfucker for a year.
How is that possible?
A year ago, I decided to do this video where I was just like, you know, I just cleaned my room.
Get out!
The plan was to play Among Us, the cat's out of the bag, but he said, leave that YouTube shit for the pros. And I was like, damn, like, oh my God. And like I'm promoting myself, but I'm bored. I'm bored out of my fucking mind. Like, I'm promoting. I'm like, I decided to do that shit again because, like, why not? You know? As you can see, baby.
Really, nigga?
Yes. Remember, like, last year, I had the fucking bed right here. That was the worst fucking, that was so horrible. I hated that idea. That was stupid. Here's my thing. I'm always late to everything. I'm late to everything. Being a YouTuber, you have to be current and up to date. You know, like the trends, the what's going on in the world, like just like random like bullshit that everybody fills their head up. I don't read the shade room. I'm not on TikTok. I'm not on Instagram like that. Like, I really just be in my room minding my business. I heard the BETs came out and I didn't watch that either. So I'm always late to these things, and that's why I'm never gonna make it as a YouTube channel.
Shut the hell up, bitch. Go kill yourself. Go sit in the middle of the road and let a car run over you.
I decided, you know what? We're gonna break it. And we're gonna fucking catch up. Y'all are gonna be in my life. One day I'm gonna have to care about y'all. Because, bitch, I'm gonna be famous. And we're gonna be on the same platform. And I will be beefing with you hoes if y'all try to downplay my career. Saying, oh, you're just a YouTuber. You're not talented. Bitch, I'm talented.
What separates you from the competition? What makes you special?
What competition?
I know how to do here. I know how to do here, mama. Today, we're going to clean my room. And we're going to review, what was it? The VMAs? Push everything to the side. And we're going to, like, throw them. I don't know. Babe, my fucking humidifier broke. Or is it a diffuser? I don't know. And I don't know what are we going to do about these falling rats, child. I swear, my room is just a mess. Like, now it's raining rats. Guys, I'm disgusted. Like, girl, what the fuck happened here? I'm literally like, I'm really disappointed in myself because I'm checking over here and it's just trash. Food is trash right here. Bitch, Chick-fil-A. I hate cleaning because I get so depressed so easily. I suffer from like bipolar depression. I don't think I ever mentioned that, but I do like suffer from that, and I get so depressed easily. Like, I really like doing my bed. And I see like old shit, and it just gets me in my feelings. I'm like, I hate it. Ha! It's just never gonna end.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
I grow long like Chia. Money go long like Nia. I am the big idea. My twin's big like Tia.
Oh, BET Awards. Let's review the fashions of the BET Awards. Oh, they got my girl Candy on here. So, here we go. Who is Lucky Day? I don't know who he is. See, that's what I'm saying. I don't know who he is, babe. Summer Walker. Bye. Not French Montana. And now y'all coming for his crispy. Daniela Lawson, she did not put money in this outfit. She looked like she went to Shein. Todd Tucker. This is cute. This is cute for Todd Tucker. Come on, this is cute for Todd Tucker. Insider, this is not like, why y'all try? Y'all just really wanted to chew Todd Tucker up. What is the beef with Todd Tucker? Because they said the business owner and the husband of the Real Housewives of Atlanta star Kenny Burrs wore a suit that fit him beautifully, but the color combination he chose didn't quite work. A white shirt with a peach suit would have highlighted his skin tone and provided a nice canvas for the bright orange. I don't agree. I think this is cute. I like the black. It's very...
Blood.
I'm just used to seeing them white men put on that pink and white. But today, he said, we gonna put black with peach color. And this is cute and I like it. Round of applause. Look at my girl Candy Burris Tucker. I don't know what is going on with the photographer and these boobs. These boob pictures are horrible. Let me see. These are horrible. Juvenile girl. Why am I not on here? Why am I not on here? Cause y'all just picking up random niggas that I would see down the street from where I live at. And that says a lot. I live in North Philly. Kanye West, you just killed me today with this one. You killed me. Yes, it's iconic, but I seen it before. It looks a little familiar. I don't remember who had this style first. Was it you or your ex-wife? That was shady. Now, Lizzo. I love. Watch out for the big girls now, bang, bang, bang. Black China. Put out the pink Lamborghini. Is it, cause I heard Money Long, but I just can't read. Maya Long. That's what I would say. I would say Maya Long, but I heard Money Long, but that's not how you spell money. And look at Corey LeRae. Now, I ain't gonna lie, I was a bitch who did not like Corey LeRae. When she first came out, she was just trying to sound too much like my girl, Dae Sloof. But then I heard, push it, I can't say the words, copyright. And I was like, Corey LeRae. Ooh. I don't know what show he from, what song he sung, or what book he wrote, but he's fine. And I'm sad, I don't know who he's from. He's an actor. I knew he was an actor. He definitely did not get the girls a singer. I was like, definitely is not a singer. Sorry to cut this shit short, but we should be going right back to Nas cleaning.
Whoa, why y'all back so early? Y'all back too soon.
I think I should stop, right? Love that idea. Fuck this room. I'm tired of cleaning after myself. I'm leaving everything out of this. And I'm ending this fucking video. So, yeah. Maybe I should have more views by time, you know? Should I have more views? Oh, yeah. Prime month's over. So, I'm straight again. Love you guys.